really low. So stupid, bro.
Oh my god, stop, bro. I'm stuck. Can you help me?
Oh my god, I wanted that fucking double bolt.
Somebody kill this guy. Oh my god, you are hitting him, dude. Just... I haven't seen anybody spawn in, just.
I don't think they want to spawn now.
I think they're too scared. I know this shit's over unless I'm on YOLO spawn.
I'm re-killing the Kettle Rider, guys. Is that one? Nice try, mate. Crane, I'll kill the poison. Again. I kill the guy. Yo guys, I killed the Gigard Rider. I have cryo timer. I can pop a dolphin in 50 to end with the races. I am in the Tuzor. I am in the Tuzor right now in the front line though. I cannot go like that. Oh bro, the guy did make his 1 HP. Fuck. I wasn't able to one-tap him. I don't like crying. Bro, that guy in the black mech was 1 HP. Let's go. Bro, they are coming naked on the... I will actually just... say fuck this poison where I wear my helmet. Bro, the shark is fucking us on the Tuzo. Just did, oh, I killed the shark rider. Well played, Shadowman, MVP. And I killed Wizards too, so Okay, I killed the skiff again. These last three clips are me getting grabbed by an skiff on the player, while after 1 year and something of using the dolphin, has never happened a single time. Get along like 3 times in the same day by the same person, so I don't know, maybe a client, I don't know. But like, tell me what you think in the comments. Good luck, guys. Bro, this guy is using a climb 100% on that skip. You cannot convince me otherwise. The amount of times that I have been picked by Astro on the player on the Dolphin is unbelievable.